12-year-old is recovering this morning after police say he shot himself in the leg. It happened yesterday at Shell Point Park in Port Royal. Officers say the child took the gun from his aunt before he accidentally shot himself. Right now, police haven't filed any charges.